Yeah.
Why are you saying pickles?
Because I lost my four key.
You lost your four key?
Yes.
As in it came off the keyboard?
Yes.
That's not good.
I'm missing my J and my 4.
Why?
Because I keep falling off.
You're not supposed to pull the keys off your keyboard.
No, not normally.
That was a very cool ghost light.
What?
That's a very cool ghost light. Is that your Phasmo desk lamp?
Thank you. Yes.
It's very cool.
Thank
you. Welcome. Where'd you find that?
Where did I find this? I think Five Below.
That's the name of a store?
Yeah.
I'm assuming everything's $5 or less?
No.
Or it's just really, really cold in the store?
It used to be $5 or less, but Five Below became like $20 and up.
But it's still called Five Below?
Yeah.
Fascinating.
I know, right?
Oh, you want to go to the high school?
Oh, I don't care. I was just throwing things. I like that place.
Alrighty.
We should... Rosetta gonna play with us?
She's waiting until it updates, like, the next big patch or whatever. Whatever your level is, like, yours is 154 and mine's 556. Your character will get that tattooed on them. And the level will go back to zero.
And a level of the what?
Your level will go back to zero.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. But they're just revamping and restarting it. So, like, if it happened tonight, I would have the numbers 556 tattooed on my character when it restarted, and you'd have 154.
Whoa.
And hers
is... Like, they're doing the entire game over again?
Just the levels that I'm aware of.
That's weird.
I don't know all the details. But she has 666 right now, and she thinks that she wants that tattooed on her character.
Oh my gosh, yes.
So she can't play, because then she'll level, and then she'll ruin it.
Right.
And I don't know what Luna is up to, or Mary is up to. I can check.
Ah, oh, pickle, I dropped you from my face.
What?
You said something Luna, and then what?
Oh, I said I can check on Luna, and I can check on Mary and see if they're on. Or Mana.
Oh.
Let me see.
If you would like.
Luna is online. I can ask her.
Okay.
I'll just text her. 1 second.
Okay.
Probably easiest.
Right.
There she is. What are you singing?
Free bird. Wait, I think it's Free Bird Flying.
I'm sorry?
I think the song is Free Bird Flying. Idea.
Luna is playing League of Legends, so she's not available.
Ooh. Okay.
I think I downloaded that game, but I never played it.
That's okay. Do you just want to do a match then, or did you have anybody else in mind?
I'm looking at everyone who is online. You're one of them. Yes. Haz is probably playing a game. No one that I've played with recently that would probably be available. So.
That's okay.
We can go whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
Oh, you changed it. I thought you wanted the high school.
I was wondering if I was going to ever be allowed to play.
There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Spooky.
Well, you were fine with this map, bro.
I didn't mind either way. Whatever you wanted.
Okay.
Not really sure which house this is.
I think you'll find out. I found some tips.
What tips? Oh, this
one.
You
can do the remote control hack. And you can test if the ghost is hunting in different areas if you're not seeing lights flickering.
Mm-hmm.
If the TV remote is not clicking or the light switches aren't turning off and on when you click on him,
mm-hmm.
he's hunting.
Oh.
But if they work, function, and sound normally, then he's not hunting.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Oh, voodoo.
Hoodoo?
You do.
Do what?
Voodoo.
You remind me of the man.
What man?
The man with the power.
I got voodoo, I got voodoo, I got things you want.
Hello, Clarice.
Hello, Clarice.
Well, no temperature variations really yet.
Nope.
Everything's around 17 degrees Celsius.
Yummy.
I heard something.
Oh, never mind. I hear creepy sounds upstairs. Oh, power's out.
Power's out.
I think it's upstairs.
Okay. Power's in the basement, I believe. No, it's okay. The garage. Garage. Sorry.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
Are you ready?
I hear it throwing stuff around.
Yeah. I'm gonna go upstairs again.
Okay.
Oh, EMF 4, 3, right here. Crap. Ready to go. Come here.
Temperature went down to 9.
Ooh. Look at me.
Maybe it's on the staircase.
You should not.
I'm gonna grab some stuff.
I hear footsteps upstairs.
Okay. Crazy. Upstairs, I'm putting cameras in.
That's spooky. I'm gonna look in the room stuff here.
Would you live in this house?
I'm sorry? No, I just heard a toilet flush, and only if it wasn't haunted.
That was me. Gotcha.
I always think how it'd be nice to have a nice big house, but then I think to myself, if I'm alone, that'd be kind of creepy.
Yeah. Spooky.
Hard to clean, too.
Yeah.
I haven't seen the bone yet.
Me neither.
Did you check the master bedroom?
Negative. I did not. I said I didn't.
Okay, I'm gonna look in there.
Did you throw the basketball? That I recall.
What's up?
No, I don't believe so.
Okay, well, the doors are all open in there, so I was wondering. See, did you open it?
I did open that door, yeah. I had to think about it.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure.
No problem.
I'm boneless.
Probably need to take some candy. Oop. Stomps.
She's down.
Oh, wow. Crazy, crazy.
Oh. Where have you been?
I'm just walking around the stairs. I might have got cursed.
You're not allowed to get cursed?
No, I might have gotten cursed.
Oh.
Hopefully not.
I just
wanted
to just
let it
do what you just did.
You still can.
Oh yeah. I'm yelling. Heck yeah.
Yeah, it's down there. Cause your motion sensor went off a few times.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna try smudging it.
Okay.
And I'll try talking to it.
Huh?
I'm gonna try talking to it.
Okay, good luck.
Thanks. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? What's your name? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Well, that's not working.
Your sanity is like being eaten.
It's like what?
Like, it went from, like, 83, and now it's, like, averaging 80.
Okay.
Well, I don't know if that makes a difference, but, like, it's a lot.
Gotcha. Was able, when I smudged the stairwell, that's where it was, so.
Oh. Hmm.
Interesting.
I'm gonna go check the house.
You go check what?
The temperature. Negative temps.
You mean freezing?
Hello. Yeah.
Okay.
Can you write in our journal? Can you write in my book? Where are you?
Hello.
Yeah, I think I got cursed because my sanity just dropped 30%.
How'd you get cursed?
One of the ghosts curses you.
Oh, you can get cursed?
Yep.
Does it depend on the ghost or any ghost?
It depends on the ghost. So, let's see if I can remember which one it is. It's not the Hanto of Yuvanto. Which one curses you?
Yar. Mamore.
It's Mamore.
I think.
They're known to place curses on their victims, curable only by antidotes or moving very far away. Then the ghost says, hi, and you run and say goodbye, it's Samurai.
How'd you not get spirit box for him, though?
He just didn't want to talk to me.
Rude. So that's our answer?
Not guaranteed. Because we're not getting freezing temps, we're not getting ghost riding, we didn't get spirit box either.
We got freezing temps.
Oh, we did get freezing temps. Okay.
Yeah, but I haven't seen ghost riding. I can always check.
I'll try spirit box again.
Okay. Can you write my journal?
Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you?
MS3.
How old are you? What's your name? Where are you? How old are you?
How old are you?
My goodness.
Well, I think he's
That didn't
just,
even sound like you.
Oh, freezing time? Oh yeah, you already said freezing times.
Yar.
You
read
my book? I think it's a shy Mirai.
Okay. Bottles are just laying all over the ground.
Candy.
Candy.
Well, I think it's Mariah. What do you think?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yep. Oh, he's throwing things.
He's probably mad. He made a mess in his kitchen.
Oh my goodness, where is this at?
Where's what at?
This camera. Oh, it's at the top of the stairs. It looks like a void.
Yeah, that one's up top of the stairs.
I think I got my least stuff.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Eject. It's Samurai! Hopefully.
Hello! Yeah.
When the moon hits your eye like a bright pizza pie, it's Samurai. What?
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Lies. Lies. If it was a djinn, it would have attacked. I gotta look at that real soon. Quick here.
A djinn?
It should have attacked, though. Territorial attack threatened. Travel faster speed, far away. Turned off the power.
No way.
Oh, if you turn off the power, it prevents a djinn.
We didn't have the power off, though.
He turned it off once.
Yeah, but then we turned it back on.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, it says to turn it off, it takes away its power. So why would it turn off its power? Because it would weaken itself. And it should have attacked.
That's weird.
And why did my sanity go so quickly? Oh well, we lived.
Weird. Yeah.
We survived. You want to do Tangleweed with the starter equipment?
Arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Yay.
Nothing to report.
Yeehaw.
It looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
Yar. Uh-oh.
Hmm.
Our stuff didn't load.
Well, remember we're doing it with starter items.
Oh, are we?
That's what I asked, remember?
I said, didn't think of that.
Do you want to do Tangleweed with the starter items? And you said yes.
Yeah. Sure.
We just have to survive.
Okay.
We will survive. Right, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hello? Is there anybody out there?
Oh, tarot cards.
Terrorific.
Oh, yeah.
No orbs.
Stuff on the floor in the garage.
Stuff on the floor? Mm-hmm. Oh, he's throwing stuff.
In there too?
Yeah, he's throwing stuff in the garage.
Mm-hmm. I hear it though.
How old are you?
Oh, I got it.
Where are you? How old are you? I'm sorry, how old was that?
I got fingerprints.
Ooh, where were they?
Also, did you just get spirit box?
I did not. Where did you get the fingerprints?
Okay.
You got the fingerprints in here?
No, it was on this door that got moved.
Oh, okay. Maybe he's in here.
EMF 2.
I'll try talking to him.
Okay.
How old are you? Where are you? Hello, Clarice.
Hello, Clarice.
Are the lambs still silent? Where are you?
Yes.
He's not responding to that yet. The book! I must grab the book! Couldn't hear you, what?
Oh, he's still chilling in as a two up here. In the garage. Or the laundry room.
Okie dokie. Did you open the door, or did he open the door?
He opened the door.
Okay.
Can you blow out my candle? Where are you? What is your name? Where are you? How old are you?
Where are you? How old are you? What's your name? Where are you? How old are you? Can you write in our book? Spooky! Let me see if I see ghost orbs.
Okay. Do you want the light in the fence?
What's that?
Would you want the lighter instead of your glow stick?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Okay.
Yep, ghost writing.
Nice. Let's just pray it's not freezing temps.
We didn't answer the spirit box. I don't see dots. It's not EMF5. It might be a not nice ghost.
A diamond.
A diamond.
A diamond.
You wanna go with that?
I wanna see if there's breathing temps in there.
Okay. How do you wanna do it?
Yay. Let's just explore.
Ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Perfecto.
I didn't see the bone in the main bathroom. Oh well.
No, I didn't. Weird. Should we do the challenge?
We can try it. Is it at Camp Woodwind?
Yeah. Psycho, is that the psycho one? Oh no, this is, wait, that's the team one.
It's so cold that it's slowing everyone down, including the ghost. Alright.
Oh no. Oh, spooky. Oh, it's snowing.
Wait a minute. We survived pulling the starter items.
What?
Oh, I'm just looking at the daily tasks. We did the survive pulling the starter items. Didn't give us credit.
Dumb.
Oh, well. Okay, we got all of our stuff.
I don't get a lighter. What is the point of having smudge without lighters?
Well, I guess we're not using smudge.
Yeah, I guess not.
Yep, ready. Generator's busted.
Are you kidding? I can't see. I don't even have a light.
Well, this is gonna be fun.
Oh yeah.
That's only the regular flashlights too. Might be in here.
Which one?
Blue temp. It was reading lower temperature. Okay. Yep, there's the bone.
Oh, where's the bone?
Where are, do you have a camera? Right here.
Oh.
See it?
Oh, it's floating.
Mm-hmm. Someone's singing.
Great, yes.
Did we get disconnected or?
I got kicked as soon as you got killed.
Fantastic.
Do you need me to buy new equipment?
No, you're fine. It's challenging. Okay. A challenge mode, like, we don't lose anything.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Let's do it again.
Okay.
Unless you want to. I don't want to, I mean.
We can.
I'm determined.
Just remember, we gotta do it 3 times to get credit.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Nope.
Well, hopefully this one doesn't kill us. How was it even hunting? Oh, because we have literally no time.
Yeah.
Why must you be so difficult? Is this singing again?
Not that I can hear. Okay.
Oh, I just saw dots in your thing.
Over by the other tents.
We got dots.
Over here, you got dots?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, you're right positive on Spirit Box.
Good.
So dots and Spirit Box so far.
tent.
That's the motion sensor that keeps going off.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna get a book in there.
Can you write in my book? Can you write in my journal? Can you write in my book? Can you write in my journal? We could have like four different things.
Mm-hmm.
That's stinky.
Oh, duh. Didn't look for spirit orbs yet.
Huh?
Didn't look for ghost orbs yet.
Oh.
Those are gonna be hard to see with all the snow.
Mm-hmm. Or hear EMF.
Copy that.
Oh, dang it. I should have put the parabolic mic.
I tried. I didn't pick anything up.
What's up?
I tried, but I didn't pick anything up.
Oh, gotcha. Oh.
No ghost riding?
I didn't check that either, darn it.
Sorry.
You want to come with me?
Yeah, we'll check it together.
Okay.
This one's negative.
Can you write in our journal?
Can you write in our book? Please.
Where are you? Can you write in our journal? Can you write in my book? Weird.
There goes the EMF.
Yeah. Should we put a camera in the tent?
I mean, we could.
Mm-hmm.
or I should eat some candy.
No, we have candy. There.
I want to see if there's any fingerprints on anything.
Alright.
I'm not seeing anything yet. Little thing. I don't think it's fingerprint. This is hard. He just keeps zooming around.
He's got the zoomies.
Yeah, he does. Like me too, but at least I leave some evidence behind.
I'm gonna go Phantom.
What?
I'm gonna go Phantom.
I'm gonna go with Yokai.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What? Dang it!
Keep doing challenge or go for something else?
Let me see if I guess I didn't get credit for it. Yeah. Did you get credit for your challenge?
Well, you have to do it 3 times.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it again.
Let me loop. I did get credit, but I need 2 more.
Nice. I didn't get credit.
Because you put the wrong ghosty. Yokai. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta select the spot. There we go. Derp.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
not a pickle.
Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
What did you do to your pickle?
What pickle?
What did you do to your pickle?
Yes. I'm just gonna set speakers. I'm gonna set speakers everywhere.
Okay. I'm gonna do the dots again.
Yar.
Which one?
The red one, I believe.
Okay.
By the generator.
Copy that. Spooky. Lots of noise.
Good.
Oh,
say again. Flaps.
Yeah. Not of the red tent, the one beside it.
Baby one.
Say again.
I'm gonna grab more food.
Candy, candy. Copy. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you?
Are you changing?
Where are you? How old are you? I'm trying to spirit box. Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? No speaky. Okay. Towards the red tent or the kid's tent?
Toward the red
to the dots and ghost orbs. Oh, that's not good. Darn it. Nope.
Gosh darn it!
It was like the second you walked in, the gate closed, and I'd walked out. It's like, no!
That was dumb. We don't have to do that one if you don't want to.
It's up to you.
I like trying it.
Say again?
I like trying it.
You want to do it again?
Kinda.
Yes or no?
Only if you want to. Yes. Yes, I do. But I don't want to bother you that much.
You're not bothering me. We're spending time together. I'm happy.
Okay. Yes. Yay. Again.
That's a pet peeve. Like, I ask a question. People say, maybe. Or... It's like, what? Just yes or no.
Just answer. Yeah. Take a look at the equipment. Take three. Accordingly, before starting the investigation.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. This time with feeling.
This time we what?
With feeling. More emotion.
The feeling.
It's like when an actor they go to do another set, and this time with feeling, it means more emotion. It's a joke.
Yeah. Oh, white tent. Oh, all the tents are open. Not yellow, though. I just touched yellow. Mm.
Exactly, Mary. I get that a lot recently with certain individuals. It's like, if I ask a yes or no question, they say maybe or I guess. It's just like, it's yes or no, please.
You're cutting out.
Oh, I was talking to Mary.
Oh, gotcha. I don't like the way it spiked.
Oh, the activity spike?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know. That one always drives me nuts, too. Wrong spot. Hello.
Hello.
Activate the alert again.
Say again.
The activity was being weird. And sanity is draining very quickly.
Crazy. Saw a ghost and I liked it. Okay, that one.
What's up?
Candy, candy.
Candy.
Let's see.
I'm gonna go put this one in the. Or maybe I should wait for you.
Oh, I'll be right behind you. I'm gonna talk to it after you walk away.
Okay. Dots too.
Okay.
Wait, which one is it?
It's gotta be this one in the corner here. Not the corner, but this one. Because the camera's facing it. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Hello, Claudius. What's your name? Where are you? Hello? No, he's being shy or he doesn't want to talk. Okay. Oh, you moved it.
Huh?
I had grabbed this other one and you moved it, so. We were doing the same thing.
Mom said hi.
Hi, Faith. How are you?
He said, how are you? She said, good. How are you?
I'm glad she's doing well. Tell her I love her.
He said, say. She said, love you too.
My sanity is probably.
Oh, man, I didn't mean.
What's that?
What?
Double check your sanity.
Okay.
Yeah, you're crazy.
Oh. Crazy. Hi, Teddy.
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 Puppy. That poor dog.
I know he's staring at.
Staring at the screen. Is that you or Teddy?
Me and Teddy both.
Wait, so all we have is ghost storm right now?
Yeah, all we have is ghost storms right now, thanks. I'm gonna check for freezing temps.
Okay, should I come with?
If you want to.
Okay.
give the ghost someone else to chase. Can you write in our book? Well, definitely not dots. Yep, definitely not dots.
Yeah.
Temperature's not going freezing.
You hear a lot of ghosts stomping.
Where are you?
Oh, wait, there's something.
How old are you?
You have the purple thing?
I'm sorry?
Do you have the glow stick?
Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? I thought I had a UV out here. I gotta check my sanity.
He's throwing things in there.
Yep. Crazy.
Oh, Jesus.
Run!
I can't! My brain just did like a restart.
Run, Forrest, run!
That was terrifying. Oh!
Welcome back, Clelis.
Hello.
Well, let's see. I don't think it's Spirit Box. It's not Dots. I never heard the AMF go off.
No.
I didn't see any writing.
Was there an EMF in there?
There was, I thought.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't know.
They're both out there somewhere. I'll take my handy dandy crucifix and see if I can find them.
I think it might be Revenant.
Okay. It threw the book.
Was very Chilean here.
All right, it doesn't like the book because it threw it.
He's like, no.
So it's not ghostwriting.
0.6 on the temperature.
Hmm. But none of us have seen our breath, and it's never gotten to zero.
Yeah.
Where did the EMFs go? Which one do you think it was? Revenant?
Yeah.
You wanna go for that?
Yeah. Okay. This might be my last one.
Oh, you gotta go to bed.
Yeah, I gotta get up early at like 8:15.
I'm sorry, I didn't understand what you just said, but I'm assuming it means you need to sleep.
Oh, yes.
Alright, Revenant?
I have to leave at 8:15.
Or wait. It's not Dots, it's not Spirit Box, not Ghostwriting. So I got Hantu or Wabaki?
Oh. Wait. Oh. I think it's Haunt to.
The haunt to, if you want to.
Yes.
I think so too, because it moves faster in the cold. And.
Right.
That's part of the challenge.
Oh, he's at a 10 right now. Or was.
Alrighty, ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Please be a Hantu. Oh, it was the other one. Darn it.
Really?
Yep.
What the heck? I don't like this challenge.
Well, we got it once.
Yeah.
Oh, that's such a pain. Oh, well.
Yeah.
We survived.
You sweetie.
Sleepy, sleepy night night.
Yep.
Well, sweet dreams. Cuddle Teddy. Hope
Thanks.
You have a good night and you sleep.
I
well.
Will.
Have a good day tomorrow and we'll talk to you soon.
Thank you, sweet dreams. Sleep well.
Love you, kiddo.
Talk to you more. Love you too.
Good night.
Good night.
See you later, kiddo. All right. That concludes our evening with Phasmophobia with Niece Hope. Hope everyone's having a great day. What is today? Wednesday? I keep forgetting what day it is. Yes, today is Wednesday. Hope everyone had a fun Wednesday and is doing well. I'm going to call it a night on Phasmo. Probably going to head over to Final Fantasy XIV and possibly continue where I was yesterday. I was right near the end of MSQ post Endwalker, and the power went out last night, and it had been out for like 15, 16 hours actually. So I didn't get to do everything I wanted to do, and then today I had a bunch of errands, so that is why I didn't have much content for you. But once we check on where we are with Obsidian, I don't think there's much left for me to do for the MSQ for Endwalker for Obsidian. So I'm going to check that out. And probably I will stream that, even though it'll probably be a short stream. And then we'll take it from there. I probably will work on Fading tonight, and then tomorrow morning I'm hoping to do some Final Fantasy 16. So thank you so much, everyone who's watching. Mary, if you're still there, thank you so much. I appreciate your time and attention. And hope you're having a great night. We're going to head off and head to the next game. Take care, all. Be well. And see you soon. Aloha.